5 turns out with the low speed needle, and then 2 turns out with the high speed needle. To kick it. backfiring, popping. I'm gonna have to pull the carburetor off of it. I'm gonna pull the carburetor. Check to see if she's not dirty, but I just cleaned it up in the fall. The coil, that's brand new. I could put the old one back on, see if that makes a difference. As I said, I believe the timing is perfect. I checked it statically. I have an electronic E-Beyond 2000 ignition. It kicks first kick every time. I've seen bikes back when I had points, and I changed the points and I was out of time, it would not kick first kick. It would struggle. So I timed it right. So I think the timing is right. I gotta check all my grounds. I don't think there's anything wrong there. But I'll pull the carburetor off. I'll test the intake manifold with the leak checker. And I got new seals coming. So we'll see what happens. She's still giving me a problem. If you guys have any other thoughts, let me know. My buddy Mac in the comments has been giving me ideas. He said something about the shaft. If the bushings are worn out in the shaft, the top and bottom of it, it'll draw air. And that'll act like an intake leak. So that's something to look into. All right. I'll get back with you guys. Gonna clean up the XLCH. Gotta order a new battery for her. I'm not ready to kick it yet. My ankle's not strong enough. And I don't think I can kick this one left-legged. We'll see. All right. I'll talk to you guys soon.